Generative AI certainly is a big trend.
Everybody's excited about it.
This is whole new territory.
It creates a new level of efficiency.
We can start to collaborate in a faster pace.
An opportunity that comes around probably once in a lifetime.
The era of AI is here, and Microsoft is super proud to be at the core of powering it.
We have this great opportunity to redefine what search means to the next generation.
Generative AI is so exciting because it's given an entirely new lens to marketers who can think about how to apply data within their business.
With the new Bing, you can do something different. The new Bing allows you to ask complex questions.
It can build structures and frameworks for you, but it's still that human insight that will deliver the most powerful idea for a campaign or a purpose or an initiative for something you're trying to do to connect with real people.
The opportunities are endless. For marketers, we're focused on four key things. The first thing, getting the basics right to make sure that we are optimizing the ads experience and fine-tuning our marketplace to ensure that the ad matches the intent of the chat query. The second thing we're doing is evolving the ad experiences for verticals to really enable that consumer-rich experience in travel, real estate, and more. Third, we're enabling publishers to use chat through an API to bring it into their experience and engage their consumers in new ways. And fourth, we're bringing generative AI right into the ad platform experience. Think about asset creation, ad recommendation, optimizations. There's an endless amount of innovation we'll bring into the ad platform.